In this video, I will show you how to fix enable two-factor authentication problem on Facebook that is also searched as keep your account safe Facebook problem. So this is an update in case you're unable to log into your Facebook account, unlike in my previous videos where the solutions required you to have first logged into your Facebook account before. So be sure to watch to the very end, and also don't forget to subscribe to the channel, turn on the notification bell for more updates. So in order for you to be able to fix this, first of all, you're going to open your Facebook browser and then you go to facebook.com. So from here, you need to click on login to another account. Then now on the login page, instead of entering the mobile number or email and password, you click on forgot password. So then you'll be required to find your account. So you can find your account by either entering the phone number or email address. And then you continue. So once your account has been shown, then you will be required to enter the password, but you click on forgotten password or forgot password, and from there you'll then be required to get a code or link sent to either your phone number or email address. So you select the option that is available and then you click on continue. So after that, a confirmation code will be sent to your email address that you can copy and paste, then continue. And then you will be required to create a new password. So from here, you need to create a new password that you've never used on your Facebook account before. So after creating the password, then you can exit the browser. So then you can either install a different browser or you can clear cache and storage of that very browser that you've just used. So for example, I'll be using a different browser, and that is Kiwi browser, but I'll first clear both cache and storage. Then after that, you can now go to the email address associated to your Facebook account, and then you'll receive an email from Facebook notifying you of the password change. So then you long press on "this wasn't me". Then when you long press on that, a URL will be generated. So this is the URL that you're going to copy, and then after copying, you can then go back to your browser and then you open it. So while on your browser, you're going to paste that URL to the search bar of that browser. So when you paste it, then you enter. So after that, you select an option of securing your account. So you click on secure account. So when you click on that option, instantly your Facebook account will be locked. So now that your account is locked, the next step is for you to walk through the recovery process of unlocking your account. So you click on get started. So once you've clicked on that, the first step is for you to confirm ownership of your account. And once that is done, then you click next. And the next part is for you to secure your login details, then click next. Now from here, you'll be shown the phone numbers or email addresses associated to your Facebook account, that you can either decide to remove the ones you don't want to use or retain them. So after selecting the ones you want to remove, and then you can go ahead and confirm the ones that you want to keep, and then you click on next, and instantly your account will be unlocked and then you'll be able to log into Facebook again. But in case you find this challenging or you're unable to use this method, then you can try this other video. And also don't forget to subscribe, turn on the notification bell so that you'll be updated every time I make a new video. And I hope to see you in the next one.